ripping Nayls south. What a fun trip. Nayls has a north and a south trail, just like most of the trails that connect from Santos all the way out to the tricycle trail and back. You can basically ride different trail on an out and back. While you ride these trails, the scenery and landscape is constantly changing, which makes riding here a great experience. Some of the trees actually make me think I'm in dinosaur land. This was on my way back from my 50-mile ride. I forgot how much fun the Nayls South Trail is going east. Enjoy the shred. Make sure you check out this trail if you are ever in the Ocala area. Thank you.
the wrong way.
Thank you.
Let me know in the comments below what your favorite trail is in the Santos trail system. This is a really tough call for me. I really like the variety that's offered from the XC Singletrack to the hours of fun jumping at the Vortex. I'll have a link in the description to the cool bike books that I've read and to the GoPro I use. If you like bikes, help support the channel and grab some bike stickers. I put them on my vehicles. Also look in the description below for my $10 ebook, Getting Started in Mountain Biking, Your First 90 Days. It'll make your life easier, and right now, it's free. Stay tuned for more epic bike content in the coming videos. Don't miss out by subscribing and clicking that bell so you get notified when they are released. Click on one of these videos to continue your bike journey.
Let's
right?